morning, Sierra Vista. My name is Alex.
And I'm Christian. Today is Wednesday, November 21st.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may now be seated.
For today's Turkey Week events, we have face painting outside room 1002 at lunch.
We also have a special schedule for the Super Turkey Bowl.
Go Green Machine.
Go White Lightning. We hope you're wearing the color of the team that you hope will win in the Turkey Bowl.
Here are some highlights from yesterday's Turkey Games. Check out the amazing team doors for the door decorating contest.
The top three doors will be announced at today's Super Turkey Bowl during the halftime show.
A big thank you to all of the students that helped their team by participating in the door decorating.
Today in Clubs and Activities, we have the Dungeons and Dragons Club in room 104 and the Tutor Club in room 626. Oh, and the Turkey Bowl! See you out there, Sierra Vista! And now to Mr. Dubinsky and Savvy with an interview about the Turkey Bowl.
How do you think the team is going to do?
I think we're going to do really well. I think our speed's going to be a big factor out there, and I definitely anticipate coming away with a W.
Okay. How do you think the playoff system is going to go this year?
Playoffs? We're talking about playoffs?
How are practices going so far?
We're talking about practice. Not a game, but practice.
Do you have anything to say for your team?
I just want them to have fun and work hard.
Today's quote of the day is, "We don't see things as they are. We see them as we are."
That's all for today, Plainsmen. I'm Alex.
And I'm Christian.
Happy Thanksgiving! And this is Sierra Vista Life.